Yeah, this is a video of my Thuja Giants. I don't want to say how many years I've had them. I think it's been 4. But they're starting to get tall. The biggest one here is I'm standing in front of. You can't really see how tall it is, but it's probably 8 feet. Maybe 7, but these were little sticks we stuck in the ground. They were in a box. My wife got a mail order. And they were nothing. They were like maybe a foot long sticks at best. And I'll pan the whole area so you can see all the way down the back here. We put them along the back. So eventually what we'll have is we'll have some nice privacy back here. Here, this is, I'll just pan across the line as I go by them. They're starting to get pretty healthy and they've held up well. And we got these instead of Lelands because we were told that they hold up better. And we have white-tailed deer around here. We don't want them eating them. But, and I hear the white-tailed deer will not eat these. So, and some are still a little short, like this one here. This one is 3 feet. So they don't all grow the same height or the same speed. And as you can see, on this one it's starting to get, you see they have this little sprout that sticks up in the air, comes out of the middle when they're in their growing spurt. And this year has been really good because we got so much rain down here, and this is in the Atlanta area. So but just show you, I mean, you gotta have a lot of patience. I mean, 3 or 4 years is a lot of waiting, you know, to get a big tree. But you know, to go out and buy these things, I think if you got them 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 feet tall, it costs a small fortune for these. So we thought we'd just get them out of the box and put them up ourselves. And, you know, that's what we got. And as you can see from the size of our backyard, we got a long way to go. As they're dwarfed by the other trees that are here and the muscadine vines. But, you know, we're patient and we think it's a good improvement for the property, and we're not that much out of pocket with them, so you know, we're hopeful. So, you know, let me know your comments and such. Now, we mulched around these, but we have a ditch behind it. When it floods, it washes the mulch away, so maybe we could, anybody's got any suggestions, we'd welcome them. So, just thought I'd share it with you. And got my other videos of earlier years with these so you can compare them, but they're coming along. It's just not real fast, but they're coming along. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.